my opinion, not a bad song. This is a lot of like my heart. The melody or the lyrics that they show is pretty cute, but I want to talk about art. So here's what you guys have to do. But anyway, we're taught to only allow our children colored pencils for their artwork. Not crayons, not markers. I think paint is the right word for like drawing utensils, colored pencils. And I'm an artist too, and I found that Crayola is the best. Don't go to these art stores and buy those expensive color pencils. Crayola. And they're the best. Crayola. For your children, use those for yourself too. But what I found out is, you know, I always carry olive oil, right? So I bought this olive oil in a tin because, you know, I'm old fashioned. Thinking that tin might be a better container. I think I might be wrong about that, but the oil in there is filling a lot of tin, and it got my notebook wet. But you know I love olive oil, right? So whatever color pencils are made out of kind of sinks into the paper, and the other side doesn't have it. I saw more like